Okay guys, so this exercise is your machine row. Pretty much it's got like two different grip exercises, both hit two different parts of your back. For me, I'm gonna do wide grip. I'm gonna be grabbing from here on each side. But a key tip whenever you do this exercise is you wanna have your feet planted. You wanna have like your mid chest on the cushion. You don't wanna be doing it to where you're pulling your hands high. You wanna be pulling like you're rowing a boat, you know, like almost underneath you. But I'm doing 4 sets of 10. This is my last set. If you guys have any questions, let me know down in the comments below. Let's get it. Move like the move like the. Okay, so whenever I do this exercise, I basically always try to keep my back at a somewhat arch besides when the weight's in front of me. So whenever I bring the weight back, I'm trying to basically curve my back a little bit and bring my arms just below my pec, or right alongside my pec. And I squeeze my shoulder blades together and then back out. But 4 sets of 10, focus on your breathing. Whenever you're pulling the weight towards you, breathe out. Whenever you let the weight go, you breathe in.